I arrived about 20 minutes ago, just put the geezer on to have a shower, and I'm exhausted. I've been on a bus for 16 hours, and I just put my bike together in the bus depot, where everybody chipped in. It was really good. The Kulu Valley. In fact, this is actually the Manali Leh Highway itself. In Manali, I found out that there was a devastating landslide in Leh, which is my destination. And I think 150 people have been killed, and it was through, like, this is actually very unlikely in at this time of year, but in Ladakh there was a cloudburst, or what they call a cloudburst, like really heavy rain overnight, and a flood just swept through the middle of the city. I'm really worried about people, because I knew somebody who's actually there at the moment. I don't know if they're okay or not. It's sort of thrown doubt onto whether I can do the rest of it, because I don't know whether the road will be open. The road was closed between, like, beyond halfway, at a place called Sachu. Anyway, I'll just take it as it comes. I'll do a day at a time. It's fine here, though.
The sea is shining, sunfire in your hair, the surf's thunder, amnesia, waves crashing, little devils laughing, play gamelan along the shore, on the shore.
But I'm so happy. I'm just so happy. Check out this. Some Tibetan thing.
Dancing motion. A universe destroyed and reborn each moment. If I can hold still, sleep will linger. That you're ready to pursue the still brokenness.
I've arrived at Sisu, which is slightly less far than I expected to go yesterday. The reason being there was landslides and mud slurry all up the Rotang Pass. Heading up to Patio, which is beyond the last settlement where there's kind of a permanent building. So have to camp from here on.
Sea is shining, 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 sea is shining.
there's a road calling you to stray, step by step pulling you away. Under moon and star, take the road no matter how far. Where it leads, no one ever knows.
Far enough to love. I was going to say when I got up here, I'm too exhausted. That road was insulting. It was just, yeah, it's downhill all the way now, and it's about 3 o'clock. No, it's not.
Some pears, succulent and sweet.
To the farthest shore, take the road 100 miles more. Sweet pink trout will tickle from the stream. Milk a goat, churn it into cream. Far beyond the sun, take the road wherever it runs. The road goes on.
Pass, which is above 5,000 meters, where it says it's in feet here, 16,616 feet. I felt a bit miserable last night, waking up. I met a few Dutch cyclists the other day, was cycling with them for a little bit, and they've gone off ahead, and they're much more prepared than I am, I think. I don't know, they've been cycling for a lot longer, anyway. But I'm hoping to see them in Pang. I hope they haven't gone any further, because I just like to talk to somebody in English. It makes me very homesick to not talk to people in English.